Hello and welcome. Cuff me up here again, playing another mod for Jedi Knight Jedi Academy, or Star Wars Jedi Knight 3 Jedi Academy, if we wanted to be exact. And this one's called Nina, Undiscovered Secret. We've already played the first Nina mod. Hopefully, this one will be at least the same amount of... the same length as the first one. I mean, the first one was a bit short, but hopefully it's as good, quality-wise, as the first one. Anyway, let's begin. Let's go with that and pick... Let's see, let's pick a new color. Orange. Actually, no. Yeah, let's go with orange. That's my favorite color. Out of all of them, because it's just kind of in between the good guy colors and the bad guy colors. I don't know, maybe it's just... Ooh, we can use... We can have Dasan's sword. Or Dasan's hand. Dasan was a bad guy in the second game, Jedi Knight 2. The main bad guy, in fact. And that was his saber hilt. We'll go ahead and use that. Oh, and I have a soda, so sorry if you end up hearing me drinking it. Again, this mod is made by Larry McBruce, I think it was called. Yeah, that's his name. Oh, crap, I keep bumping stuff. Wow, they put a lot of thought into this. It's awesome. Sildan? Interesting name. Damn, you can't blah blah blah. But can't you? Because I'm freezing, I spent over a month of my short life to find this old... Oh, come on, Sneezy. You can't... No, I don't! Achoo! This place is part of our history. Do you only swear to Academy of 1,000 years? Yeah, well, I'll be a part of history if I stay any longer. Achoo! Should we at least have a look near the chambers? I don't have it. Eh, it's not part of my job. Or 2,000 extra credits. That's extortion! 1,000. Deal! Thanks, Nina. You're so helpful. Helpful? What does that mean? Why, I'm not surprised. Man, they talk way faster in this one. The map design looks a whole lot better. Wow. Impressive. Yeah, we chose strong, but we still only have grip and heal. Why can't we have lightning and heal? Those are the two bit. That's the. Oh, sick! I don't want to be rude, but are you supposed to? Oh, what the fuck? I mean, fudge! What the fudge? What the fudge? It scared me. That noise. Oh, fudge. Okay, that's pretty cool. They're having zombies in it? That's new and awesome.
Girl, I've got a situation here.
What kind of situation could you have in a grave?
Well, how could I explain it? Oh yeah, I see dead people.
Oh, please, Nina. Be serious. Hey, what was that? By the Force! How clever. You should be a Jedi. Meet in the upper levels and stay alive. Stay alive, he says. He says, that's rich. Man, I keep messing up the... I like this mod so far. It's creepy.
I like it.
Let's continue. We can't necessarily leave. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Aha! Let's see, is there anything else? Nope, just that. Ooh, when in doubt, use Force Sense. Am I supposed to seriously jump all the way over there? Okay. Let's try this! No! Son of a... That was funny to just hear the splat. Anyway, let's try that again. Oh, no. Okay, we've already seen all this. Okay, I understand. Blah, 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 blah. I'm going back. Because they fight. And she's just cold. She doesn't want to be here. Blah, blah, blah. Extortion. Strange. The grave wasn't open. Hey, who's... Oh, sick! Or, I don't want to be rude, but aren't you supposed to be dead? I guess it's
What?
The spelling was a little weird, though. Weird there, but... Yeah, whatever. Hey, they have the same color saber as me. Those copycats. Oh, you... These are supposed to be dead Jedis, not dead Sith.
Kyle, I've got the situation here.
What kind of situation could you have in a grave?
Well, how can I explain it? Oh yeah, I see dead people.
Oh please, Nina, be serious. Hey, what was that?
By the Force!
How clever. You could have even been a Jedi. Meet me in the upper levels and stay alive.
Stay alive, he says. Let's reach.
Okay, we already did that. Stupid fire. They gotta fix that. I'm tired of being randomly burned just by walking across. Walking near, okay. Anyway, let's quick save and try this again.
Are you kidding me?
Quick load.
Oh, that was horrible.
Okay, I can do this.
No, son of a...
I'm alive. Ooh. Nice.
No!
I should have been more careful. One sec. I will be right back. Got to handle something. Okay, hello. We're back. Okay. Where were we? Oh yeah, when you last saw me, I was falling. Okay, let's do this. Oh, nope. Okay. Got it. What's up here? Oh, sorry, you might hear the mic bump for a second. Okay, we're good. Okay, apparently we can't go through this door, so let's just head back there. Whoa! This is cool. I really like the level design that they put into this. What's that noise? An ancient elevator. Awesome. Come on, go. I guess since it's ancient, it has a bit of a delay.
Part of me feels like something's gonna happen. Oh! Great, one that's dual wielding. Where'd he go? Come on. Ah, stupid fire! They really need to fix that. Oh! Got him. Was it just me, or did it sound like something else broke as well? Ooh, okay, it's probably that. Now let's push or pull that. Let's sense it. What does that mean? Does that mean push or pull? I mean, they have the same sign, except for that. So do I just push these two? One. Two. Oh, okay. Oh, great. More backtracking. See, this is the one problem. I do like this touch that they put with the elevator. I was going to say, the one problem is the fact that you have to backtrack so much with these mods. It's kind of annoying, in my opinion. Although I still do enjoy these mods a lot so far. Oh, crap. Oh, shoot! What?! Oh, son of a... You are dead! That would have been the cheapest death, or one of the cheapest deaths I have ever experienced. I think I just said deaths a little weird. Anyway. Seal. Let's go. This looks perfectly safe. I'm not gonna get attacked and kicked off by anything. No, that makes sense. When in doubt, use force sense. Okay, there's two people over there. Do I? Oh, okay. Okay, time for another cutscene. Great, more catacombs. Just what I need. Kyle, are you there? Yes. Still in one piece? Barely. Those things are bloody hard to kill. The force is unusually... I know, but don't panic. I'm on my way. Stay where you are. I wish I could. I think I messed up on Nina's voice near the end. Ah, oh, come on! One has two? Where are they all getting these lightsabers? Did everyone get buried with their lightsabers? Or something? Okay. Any other bad guys waiting to pop out? I'm ready for you. Oh, I feel a burp. That was like a weird hiccup, anyway. Let's continue. To where? Okay, we force push something? Oh, maybe if it has that, we're not supposed to go that way. What am I supposed to do? Kinda lost here. Do I push the door? Push that? Push this? Cut it? What do I do? Do I go back? I don't think it'll let me out. Okay. Again with that creepy sound effect. Wait, we were down there in the beginning. Okay, I'm lost. Where the fudge am I supposed to go?